You're in the cave. Keep going. Watch your step. Could be slippery. Yeah. Let me see ya. Where are ya?
I'll follow your life.
One. Two. Where are you, Sabrina? What's going on? Woo! Go on, let's go. Oh, she's gonna take us through?
Yeah.
Oh, right on. Thunder.
I have no idea why. I thought it was sealed tight.
That was getting too far ahead of us. Go over there, swing a little bit. We'll watch you. Go check it out. Yeah. Check it out. That's what you can.
Well, I got the light on.
Tilt your light down. Look underneath.
What?
She's scared. Uh-huh. Shine your light on her. You can hear the thunder. This couldn't be more better. Yeah. Okay, let's move on.
Okay. Eek! How
could
the rock look so weird up above?
Huh? What do you see?
A hole!
Ooh. Yeah. Wow.
How is this form anyway?
Put the light back on. Cool. I don't know. Over millions of years, I would say. Hi.
Un centimetru cub de calcar se depune aproximativ într-o sută de ani.
Da? Dripped?
Yep, but right on my head.
This water.
You see the ones that they get from the ground? Uh-huh. The stomach and stomach thing, whatever.
And for the colon together. De aici peștera se desparte în două galerii principale.
This is two. Gallery, like
stânga 20 de metri.
20 meters.
Iar dreapta 100 de metri.
20 meters in the left and 100 meters in the right.
Mai întâi să mergem pe cea mică.
Then one first.
Atenție la capa tensiunea la trei
mărțuri. That's your head?
Yes.
Oh, you're the one who speaks some English.
That? A
little bit.
Iar acest stalactite sunt formă de căpșună. Dacă dați cu capul în ea, sună gol.
What is the name of this cave?
Dâmboviceara. Legenda spune că în secolul XVI, în această peșteră a trăit un pusnic pe nume Pavel. El, de cât ori intra în peșteră, se închină la aceste trei coloane, spunând că este altarul său.
There's a party living here, like in 16th century.
Se închină la aceste trei coloane, spunând că e altarul său.
Columns.
And this is the altar, the man puppet, the man put it here.
He lived in here?
Yes, in here. Da. Uitați masa pe care mânca și scaunele pe care stătea.
Those are the
tables. Wow. Dar acolo este
un sap. Shine your flashlight back in there. Yeah. Shine your lights back in there, Serena. You too.
And then it's the goat. The fourth of goat.
The form of goat.
Oh, da, I see.
De 20 de metri s-a înfundat. Acum ne vom întoarce și o să mergem pe cea noastră de îndoatorul fi. Jos să vadă dacă vine în peșteră și a venit. Pe timpul primului război mondial, acolo trăi doi haiduci pe nume Fulga și Buda. Ei jefuiau oamenii bogați care veneau în peșteră și dădeau celor săraci. Într-o zi a venit doi jandari pe Buda, l-a împușcat, iar pe Fulga, deoarece s-a predat, l-a dus la închisoare. Acum această viziune este astupată de către ciobani, deoarece animalele pas deasupra muntelui să nu cadă în peșteră.
This is where the top of the mountain goes.
Da.
Here's the word that lives to people like Robin Hood. The name is Fulga and Buda. They take the money for it to give it to horse.
Da.
Now this guy is closed because the animal eat there the mountain, he now come here.
So the sheep is up on the plateau.
Hmm.
And then the sheep watcher, like, they covered it up so that they won't lose the...
Lose the sheep?
Yeah.
You catching all this, Serena?
Ah!
Huh? You get your red light on now?
Yeah.
Well, it ain't gonna help me, man. You're supposed to be helping me, too, eh?
I'm
sorry. Light help.
What did she say?
Oh, look in here.
There is the house over there.
The bear house.
Whoa.
Across the town, Haiduch in Italian.
That's where they were hiding.
Uh-huh.
They climbed up
the ladder? Like the Robin Hood people?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
They climbed up the ladder?
Yeah.
They must have.
Did they build that ladder?
Oh, yeah.
That's where the bear lived.
Watch your head.
This looks like plastic, but it's not.
Mm-hmm. Rock.
Solid rock.
Chips?
Yeah, water right on my... almost in my eye.
You gotta be careful where you
watch
look up.
Head,
yeah.
I don't have to bend down.
Well, you might, eventually.
How's this couch? There's a couch there. It's got a library right there.
Pusnicul Pavel a murit, cărțile lui au împietrit, iar eu ghidul am înlocuit.
They have some books there that they got the rock
room.
Yeah, they got stones over. Books.
Oh.
You guys stay for a second.
Gerece transforma unui pui de elefant. Baby elefant. Vedeți, trompa piciorul din față n-a precodițat întuși cap. He's very small.
Mica. You guys stay.
Mami, că
made the elephant. Yeah. He's the carve, I guess. Yeah, I just took one of my little stories. So I got to check out the story. God. What is it? The gun.
It's like a...
Like a gun. Gun. Oh, that thing will cut the zine, you know? Cut the zine.
Is a head of a...
Buffalo?
Yes.
Yeah, buffalo. Shaka no manusha the box. The box hand. Hmm? Unka the sharp head, snake head.
Did you find all these on your own?
Yeah, I just think for my nail out of the woods.
That's a bear paw. It's a bear paw.
Uh-huh.
Acolo aripă de vultur, aripă de vultur.
The wing of a vulture.
Eagle wings.
Eagle, oh, da.
Și o piele de șarpe. Snake skin.
Where?
There.
The whole ceiling, like a snake skin.
What's it?
Hmm?
Yes,
looks like a frog.
Yeah,
huh? Now you're seeing things.
I'm seeing things. I just see it. Mm-hmm. I just got back from the Wari Danger. Two angel wings.
Tight between the walls, yeah. There, so it's a single part.
Single part, who's going first?
I think she has a part.
You guys go ahead and let me see something.
Sunt cele două pictoare ale pusnicului, cel mare de pâine și cel mic de covrici.
This was a baking bread. That was a baking. This one's for baking bread.
Da.
And this one's for baking pretzels.
When they lived.
Da. When they lived in
the cave. Yeah.
Mm.
I told you can live here. I told you.
I know.
You
stay? It's just people leaving us some garbage here somewhere. That's all.
You
want
to stay here?
Careful.
Careful, because it might be slippery.
This is like
skiing.
Hmm?
Yeah. Oh, this is soft.
Okay, we lost Serena. We better go find her. There you are. You're spelunking. Cave dwelling.
Uitați, acolo este patul pusnicului și perna sa.
There's a bed in there.
And blue. Legenda spune că dacă tu ești întorcea pusnicul, cu stânga în viața, te-ar prinși cu deapatul de perna sa, adică de o piatră.
What?
Ah,
okay. Every time the men, when virus guy was coming back to lay down on his pillow, every time he hit his head because the his pillow was made out of rocks.
Rocks.
Not
70
meters on that one, but we can't go that
way. No, this is it.
So, aici we're done? S-a terminat aici, se sfârșește?
Da, acum ne vom întoarce și o să vezi pe care se va uita în acele
lucruri. Here's the bread.
Yeah, mommy's thinking of sleeping.
You can go off on your
four.
But it's
not allowed. No. Another 70 meters, they say?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's kind of light down there, so sorry.
What?
So you can see. 70 meters more. Hmm? Sure.
No, then just come back.
Hmm?
We're going back
now. Yeah, understood. Understood. You be careful now. You're going downhill. Scratched it in the rock. You can make it. You're close.
Oh, no.
There you go. That's right.
Oh, that's
your,
hard.
You get your cave near badge now.
Did you
hit it? No. I nearly did, though. I felt the rock go on my hair.
Button there. They hide out. Mm-hmm. It's the hideout.
And then they put the ladder somewhere?
Yeah, they pull the ladder up behind them. And nobody could get up there to them.
Did you talk to
go through there and end up there.
There's a horse head.
Oh! Iar acea vizuină corespunde cu cea a haiducilor. Ar fi doar și de
dar. That hole is, you can go to the other one.
Aha,
yeah? Iar aici pe șcura se sfârșește și cine dorește pe zi de plătește. Ate zise? Ate zise? Ate zise?
See it. Too close. Keep going. We're on our way back out now. It's the light at the end of the tunnel.
At the end of the cave.
At the end of the cave, yes, honey. Is that a tunnel?
Because it goes on
left us. We're all alone. Who knows? Ooh, 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 ooh. Listen. We have the river down here. Careful. I'm just taking a shot of the map. How do you like it? Is it good?
Yeah. Why can't we stay here and live here?
I don't think so.
And hide so people won't see us?
No, not today.
We need to bring lots of food.
We would, yeah.